Welcome back to Jianyang Cultural and Sports Center and Natatorium, an hour and 15 minutes southeast of Chengdu, the city center. And this is a hub for diving. Well, what can we say? The mixed team final should cap off what has been an extraordinary 8 days of competition. So we have People's Republic of China, of course, Republic of Korea, Italy, Japan, Brazil, and the United States of America. So we've got three rounds, of course, and the two divers get their chance to dive. And first of all, we go straight to the Chinese diver, Hui Yingwang. She has been unbelievably successful here in this pool. And she has already got three gold medals. She'll start off with the back, half a somersault in the pike position, a DD of two. Expect nothing less than a high-quality dive from Wei Yingwang, the most successful diver in this FISU World University diving competition. Three gold medals, women's platform, mixed synchronized 3-meter spring, and the mixed synchronized 10-meter platform. You dive from everywhere, 53 points. Solid start. Next up, teammate Wang Zigan. Reverse half a somersault in the pike position. 53 points to see if he can add to that. I'm sure that he will because, well, he too knows how to win gold. Looking for his third. Well, the entry just a little bit off. And you can just see the hand gesture just saying that the angle of entry, look at that. Yeah, that's a little bit off. Won't get as many points as Wang Wei Ying. Looks like it'll be, what, 40-odd points, I think. Yeah, definitely 44 points. So not the best score there. Republic of Korea next up. We start with Shin Yong Wei. And this is a reverse 3.5 tuck. 3.5 the DD off the 3-meter spring. It's a lot of dive, isn't it? It's a lot of dive for the 3-meter, but and a high DD. The 307 seat, just a little bit off there, the execution. Just see that he's reaching really hard to try and recover. The entry will have suffered. Battling to get himself into that vertical position. But 57.75, it's still a pretty good score. Teammates, Kim Na-hyun. 2.5 pike, 2.9. 40 points or more to move into the top position. It's a good dive, it's a very good dive. And you know what, these two divers from Korea, the only divers to go for one of their big dives, one of three big dives that's over, because they've got to go for two dives that are, have a degree of difficulty of two. Right at the very start, their last two dives have got DDs of two, a 612B and a 101B. But the before that, of course, we've got the other four dives, which are high DD. So there's the scoreline. Karen Yamasaki, first dive. It's a back half a somersault and pike off the 3-meter springboard. So the DD is at two. It's a nice dive, comfortable dive. Japanese contingent, hoping that they get to finish on the podium in the team ranking. Of course, at the moment, they're in third position, 45 points there for Karen. And Nishida Rio, next up, reversed half and pike. It's nice, very, very smooth dive from Nishida. And very elegant to watch. The mechanics were good, very smooth. One, two, three. 45 up to 90. There you go. Next up, the United States of America. Final pairing of Alan Mann and Sophia McAfee. And it's Sophia who'll go from Purdue University. We've got a bronze. Last time forward, sunset. Mike. Dive. We've seen her dive better than that just in warm-up. So the point of entry, just arcing a little bit just at the very end. Need to lift her head up, just reach. See the gesture from Peter when she goes back across. Sophia, 44 points. And Alan Mann next up, University of Georgia. Just came off the men's platform final. From US Nationals this year, 10-meter platform. Inward 1.5 pike, 3 meter. Nice smooth dive, that's a good score. Joy Zhao, very happy with that. Sophia Vizile. And if the Americans get a, well, they need a little bit of luck, but they could potentially put themselves in a good position and get themselves on the podium in the overall standings as a team. 42 points, but they need to work hard. They're just having a blast, aren't they?
Time to throw over. Woo!
Sophia and Alan. So there we have it, Republic of Korea. Top position there, just because they went for the DD at the start, higher DD. People's Republic of China 97, Japan 3rd 90, Italy 88, USA 86, and Brazil with 79. It is, of course, Wei Ying Wang seeking a fourth gold medal. This is where we'll get to see what happens. She is a delight to the eye when it comes to her aerial exploits. She's going for an inward 2.5 pike, DD of 3. It's a beautiful dive. It really is so elegant, perfectly executed. You know, she gets the right speed. She just knows exactly her flight path and great tuck position. She'll get a good score from that. Entry a little bit off, but 69 points is a fitting score for that dive. And now we go straight up to the 10 meter platform, and it is Wang Zigan. It's a forward 4.5 tuck position, 3.7. Just produced this in the men's platform final, and he absolutely nailed it. That is just remarkable. He's a sensational diver, he really is. And there's the staff. They got a big contingent here, of course, being the home team. But just look at that. Poetry in motion, the speed, the accuracy, and that is going to be a very big score, very big score. He's just back to his best. Two events, it means nothing. He can still do it. 98.05 points, and that means that China are very much in the driving seat, unless we get the Republic of Korea hitting back. Shin Chung-Wei, it's a reverse 1.5, 3.5, 3, 3.5, big dive off the 3 meter spring. It's a good dive as well. It's a very good dive. And with a high DD, 5337D is the code for that. Just look how intricate it is, the twists and the somersaults. Did miss his entry, as you can see. That is not the way to get your vertical entry, and you will lose points. 73.5, not far off, and he knows it. Na Hyun Kim, 19 years of age, and she will go for the inward 2.5 pike, 2.8. To get more than 71 points. It's been very difficult. Yeah, the entry's just not the best. 60 plus, which means that the Chinese pair will move into the top position. Good execution, love her head position, going through the rotations nicely. She's not going to get, because the DD is not high and that fair, it's going to be low. It's going to be a low score. That is really not what the judges like to see. 50.4, and they have, just dropped 20 points behind the Chinese pair. Next up, the Japanese duo of Kanasaki, Karen, Nishiyo. In the 2.5 tuck, 2.7 off the 3 meter springboard. Good dive. Good dive that was from Kanasaki. Kochi University student. Nice tuck position. She'll get a really good score for that, in fact. And just getting herself into that good point of entry, that's going to be, it's 47.25 just because of the DD. And up to 137.25. And because of the degree of difficulty, this is 3.2. That's how we define the scores. Back 2.5, 1.5 twists in the pike for Shirio. Fourth in the previous round. Good lift straight into the twist position, arms reaching. A few issues, just an issue coming out of that final rotation. 67.2, 204.45. We finished with Sophia McAfee, and they're currently in fifth position. This is a reverse 2.5 tuck from the 3 meter springboard. It's 2.8. It's a good dive. Bronze in the platform, in the women's platform. Won't be too happy with the entry. And that is 49 points there for Sophia. Alan's next up. This is a forward 3.5 pipe going from the 10 meter platform. That's a good dive. He's fighting hard to just get himself the good vertical entry. You can see that he's trying to save it. You can see the reaction of the water just on entry. He comes around and he's working so hard, so there is that backsplash, but that's the body just below the surface, just trying to save the dive. Legs coming over, of course, and he knows it. All of that happens. There's still a really good dive, 67.5, and they're having so much fun. You can't blame them. And that is the standings after round two. People's Republic of China, 20 points ahead of Republic of Korea. Japan are third. There are only 2 points, less than 2 points ahead of United States of America. Italy quite close behind as well. And the final round of dives with Weiying Wang seeking an incredible fourth gold medal here. Has been outstanding so far. Women's platform gold, mixed synchronized 3 meter springboard gold, and mixed synchronized 10 meter platform. It's an arm stand back two with 1.5 twists, 3.2. Well, entry marginally off, but again, it's sumptuous diving, isn't it, from Wang Weiying. And the 19-year-old from South China University will surely get more than 70 points for that. It's not going to be over 80, that's for sure, just because of the entry. Working hard to come out, and there's the legs going over. Deducted points logically for that entry, but the dive itself before the final part. Yeah, 75.2. Now, Wang Zigan back two and a half twist pipe. What has he got up his sleeve now? 3.6, seeking gold number three for him personally. He is absolutely unstoppable. What a dive from Wang Zigan. He is just producing such immaculate dives. That's going to be up around near 100, just a bit less because of the entry. But he did work hard to get himself out of that final rotation. Just look at that. But the technical aspect of that dive, that's a great dive. 97.2. for their final dive. The People's Republic of China just waiting now, all smiles. That is a moment of magic with Wang Weiying. They move into top spot, quite a way ahead of everybody else. Next up, it's Xin Zhonghui of the People's Republic. Sorry, of Republic of Korea. Armstand forward, one somersault pike. So they've left their simpler dives until the end. Great dive, great way to finish. They started off with their 3.5 DD and 2.9. They could have, well, doing it the other way around. And one of those two dives wasn't nailed. It was, in fact, Xin Zhonghui didn't get a good score for his opening dive, which is a shame for him. 57.75, and on this occasion, 48. Good score for that dive. And the final dive for Kim Na-hyun. It's a forward half pipe position off the 3-meter springboard. Perfectly executed. Great way to finish. Congratulations to Republic of Korea. Entry a little bit off, 42 points, there we go, 334 the total. It's now Yamasaki, Karen Yamasaki, the 20-year-old, currently third, 204.45. 13 points in the next two dives to move back into bronze. That's not bad at all. The entry will have been spotted by the judges there, of course. But just look at what Karen does. Yeah, just the angle of entry, not the best. 58.5. Right, so calculations. 55 points, I think, they need just to move into that top position, or just into that third position. Shidoryo, so now I'm standing back two and a half twists in the free, 3.6, massive dive this one. And they'll get more than 55 points for that. Well executed, the Japanese contingent. enjoying that little moment. Legs coming back across, but that's going to be put them firmly on the podium. Unless we see something magical from the American pair. Brazilian duo next up. Good performance there from Ryo Nishida, Karen Yamasaki, 79.2. We get to our final pairing. Sophia McAfee, back 2.5 pike, 2.9. She's going off the 10 meter. She took bronze in the individual women's event from this height. It's a good dive. Constantly working hard to better herself. It's a good lift, gets straight into the rotation, comes out. Entry a little bit off, but it'll be a good score to finish with, and in the 60s, just positive. And I think that's really important to leave you in a good position. 62.35, there we go. And they've got a tally of 264.85. Before Oman tries to get a big score, he can move into a bronze medal position with 70 points. That's a great dive. That might be enough. They might have done it. And it's a big ask, but it's still possible. Have they managed to do it? That's the question. The judges, the entry was fantastic. It's not going to be enough, though, I don't think. Degree of difficulty not high enough. And I think they just missed out. And that's it, 58.5. They still celebrate because it's just happy days, enjoying themselves in a very big way. But there you go. That is it. What a conclusion. What a conclusion to this diving discipline here in Chengdu, the People's Republic of China. They have done a complete sweep. It's the first time in the history of the FISU World University Games that a nation has won every single diving medal. People's Republic of China, 436.45. Miles ahead of Japan, 342.15. Republic of Korea, 334. And that gold medal there in the mixed team final means that is gold medal number 13 for the People's Republic of China. It also means that they win the team gold, well, the overall team gold in the men's category and in the women's category. That's 15 gold medals for the People's Republic of China. Success once again, this time in the mixed team events. The People's Republic of China completing the clean sweep. That was their 13th gold medal at these in the diving pool